allow live conducting, sending tempo to GarageBand, also sending the volume based on the actual distance and force you use to conduct. So it allows you to actually conduct any MIDI piece that you like, and it's pretty cool.
Thanks very much.